Well, here we are. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, and I'll be getting picked up in half an hour. Go to the airport. We're going to China again.
Cruising altitude on the way to Chicago. Flight took off right on time. That's a good thing. Time to write in the journals. Wait for the really quick train service.
We are in Chicago. Our flight arrived on time, and we are headed to the gate to go check in for our 747. So far, everything is working. Happy days.
Whee!
We are in our seats. We are hoping this seat stays empty. Here's hoping.
Yep.
United. You got it.
It's 3 hours after our flight was supposed to have left. We are now leaving.
We're
watching safety. And at long last, just a little bit after 2 p.m. for our 10:40 a.m. departure, we are off the ground. Looking forward to 13 more hours of this. Catch buses and trains, stuff like that, but nothing saying anything about domestic departures. So we are taking a guess, and we are walking from Terminal 2 to Terminal 1. See what we can see there. It's right ahead of us. Domestic boarding area.
On the shuttle that goes to the plane that takes us to China. It's very Chinese here. It's very Chinese.
Fair to say.
Yep, having some fun. We are how far from our destination?
No clue.
Only got another 3.5 hours to go. Yay us.
Okay, last leg. Let's get on this thing.
Get on the bus, Bubba.
The flight is almost over. We are almost on the ground.
I thought I was smiling for a photo.
The shuttle from the plane is kind of full. And yet we do not move. Perhaps it's not full enough.
Good. Chance.
Are they very full?
It's very pretty. I like it. I remember that's the first thing I noticed the last time that we were here is the lights in this city are all so beautiful. It's just really, it's very pretty at night.
We are surveying our modest Kunming hotel room after we could not at all get into the first one. So here we are. It's 2:30 in the morning China time. GPSing.
Good morning.
Out in front of our hotel.
Had a good night's sleep. It's time to get some breakfast and it's time to explore.
Okay.
Ready?
We don't stand out at all in our tie-dye.
No, not at all.
If we're gonna turn in any direction from here, I'm more inclined to take what would have been a right turn at that intersection we were at.
Okay.
So that we go in towards things.
Well, we can go back there. I don't think we're walking backwards on this track.
I'm seeing a gap. I'm feeling it. You feeling it?
I'm starting to feel it.
Here we go. Not a problem. We're almost there. Here we go. No, that car's going fast. Go, go, go.
Decided to go exploring in Kunming this morning, and we found a park. And we went out to look around the streets, and we saw this market. It is huge.
Yeah.
And
it's great.
And smelly, and full of people and stuff and meat.
Really crowded.
Yeah. So we're having a look around. It's awfully cool. Meat, 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 meat.
Close enough to the guardrail? I think so.
We have pulled into Mojang and the welcoming committee is preparing for us to step off the bus.
Wow.
I'll bet we're going off the front. Seen this arrangement before, the shower, toilet, and the sink all pretty much pouring into a common drain. It's underneath the bathroom floor. But this is the part that's super weird. Check out where they put the shower curtain. They put it over here so that when you're taking a shower, you don't necessarily have to show your naked body to everybody else in the hotel room. That is odd. Listen.
I'm pretty soon I have to break one of the hundreds.
Oh boy. Try to do that for a real purchase. Gimme.
Got it.
Rock on. So good morning. It is May 1st, Friday. Here we are in Mujan. We are in the bus waiting to go up the hill to North Chocolate Park to have a look around.
Yahoo.
I'm told that this says Twins Lucky there on the middle.
Or Twins Blessing.
Twins Blessing.
Depending.
Hey everybody. Your names are still there. That stuff.
These are the trees.
I would agree with you.
Alright, I'm gonna take a shot from here.
Things look a little different than they did when we planted them.
Okay, there's the rest of the park. You can see the city. You can see the tower and the park there. And the photo I have of Gene and Jill, this green tree that's in the middle, is right behind them, as is the park. And I'm pretty sure that's their tree. Could be, maybe not. Let's walk through. The trees look like they're the right age. So, I'm just going to show all of them. And I think that you can well agree that they look pretty healthy. They look like they're holding up. And below us, the city.
Walk the line, baby. Walk the line. Making our way through the park in the blazing heat. Without those suckers Doug and Ross getting in our way.
Hello.
Can you take a photo with me?
Sure. Charles, one more picture. Here we are taking a picture together. Charles!
Can't
hear you.
Fruit with the pepper on it. See that remember that tart?
I do.
I've always liked how this street looks.
This is a beautiful street. I'm going to take a picture of that street.
Go. Walking guy.
Is that? black. You're almost completely black.
I got that.
Table 409 for the Long Street Feast.
Eight people. Oh, yes. Yeah, I already knew that. Sorry.
It's a long ways from where the music started to where we're eating. That's okay. It's kind of nice to be part of the Hoi Polloi for once.
Hello.
get the toast. Pick it up. Pick it up.
Oh, hi. Gambit.
In order to document life, we must change it.
We must see it.
Okay, that's fair. That's fair.
What was your biggest surprise when you arrived for the first time here in China?
First time? How friendly everybody was. About every 3 seconds, we would be walking down the street and some child would go, "Hello!"
And when we say hello back, they'll just burst out laughing.
That's the best part, yeah.
Like, am I saying something funny? Like, no, it's just the fact that you responded to their, you know, their English, which they've never tried out on a native English speaker before.
Yeah.
That's part of the fun of being here. Even though this Twins Festival is a creation to draw tourism, the town itself is very genuine. We spend a lot of time with people who aren't putting on a show. You know, they're not getting paid to be nice to us. They're just excited to have us here, and they're really nice people.
That's the best.
It's real China.
Real China.
Yeah. Yeah.
We're in the stadium, Mojang. Come to the seats.
好的，谢谢大家，感谢每一位台上的工作人员、演员，以及现场所有的工作人员，你们辛苦了，谢谢啊！
谢谢大家，谢谢，
谢谢谢谢啊！好，谢谢，
谢谢谢谢，
谢谢每一位朋友啊，舞蹈演员，感谢大家辛苦了。
哇哦！说那个人
先少，先少，先少，先少。
Which way?
I don't know. Should we go a way we haven't gone before?
That street?
Sure. Choose. Time to set up the morning markets. A lot of scooters.
Oh yeah.
Hello.
So we're staging for the parade. Everybody's watching us, taking photos of us. And we get to stand under a shaded canopy with some of the Russians. Hello, hello, hello. Not a bad deal.
Doing the same thing.
We are being followed by a crack team of SWAT police in case there's an issue with security on our parade. It's a little creepy. The best part is knowing that they're actually here for our benefit so far. Hello.
Hello.
Walk through the stone gate into Twin Town. Get them all.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
So we were here for the groundbreaking when that was all dirt. The Twin Wells over there where you see the umbrellas. We did the incense kind of over there. All new. We are assembled at Moon Square. Getting ready to take a picture.
Gentlemen, good to see you.
Hey,
how you doing?
She's not a twin. What's she doing here? Just duck down.
Yeah.
So we're up high. Below us lies city of Mojang. You can hear the music. That comes from Sun Square. Way over there. Our hotel's over there too. So we cross this market again. We skip the meat counter or the meat grill. This is one half of the building. More produce in here than anything else. And it's, every now and then you walk through a smell, which is just amazing. And every now and then someone stops to ask you to take a picture with them. It's just fun to look around. You know that smell when you've thawed the bacon, but you haven't yet put it on the griddle? That's what I smell here. I smell lots and lots of uncooked meat. But there's potential here, man. There is potential here.
Okay, here's another one. There's your dishes, there's your chopsticks, there's your spoons and bowls. Stop one, your basics. You get the rice and perhaps some tea.
I'll get you some tea. I'll get some for you.
Moving along.
That's water.
Sort of condimenty stuff here. I'm not really sure where it goes, but holy crap, look at that. Sort of like a white veggie with hot pepper, and there's peppers by themselves, and I'm pretty sure that's monosodium glutamate. Tastes like that. Your basic French fry, I never have it. This looks like a beef, pork, and pepper thing. Coming back here, you got peas and corn, bacon, pork, all kinds of porky goodness. This is a cabbage and pepper. I gotta come back a little bit so you can see this. This, I really have no idea. I skipped it. This is delicious, it's eggs, some sort of greens and tomatoes. This, pretty sure it is pork. Again, with greens, and you can see little red peppers that are in there as well. This, I'm not sure, I've never seen it before. And again, veggies like that. So that's the whole deal. And when you assemble a dish with the things that you like, you end up with a pretty good plate. Rice with all the fixings. You get up and you join your friends for lunch. And in a nutshell, that's how.
Need this time to keep plunging ourselves into markets, dark corners. The quality of the light is not captured properly in the camcorder.
No.
It doesn't look as warm.
You can warm it up later. I mean, it's doing auto white balance, isn't it?
Yeah. It loses a little atmosphere, but it's still not bad. That's where we got the beer, right over there, right?
Correct.
Except it's my turn.
Also correct.
All right. Well, let's go.
Now that's a heck of a police station. Or it's a Chinese police call box.
Shooting videos, so everybody say hello. Yeah. Yeah.
also dark. My God, it's dark.
We have one light bulb.
Well, don't drink it all.
This mess is strong.
It is strong. And it's very powerful flavor, too.
You don't have to like it.
Нормально. Обычно травой пахнет.
Оно горько.
Да, это Балтика, восьмерка, если так.
You should have videoed it.
Yeah, I am. I'm just doing it for myself. Are you kidding?
Да, оно травой пахнет.
Очень вкусное.
Yeah, smell it, too.
We should pour it in a glass.
Yeah, but we don't have any clean glasses.
Оно пахнет, оно пахнет травой просто.
Oh, she's going back for a fifth. No. Isn't that great? She like this beer. You can't even smell it. That's good. That's good.
Клевая.
All right, that's what I have to see. The Russian seal of approval.
Very cool. All right,
fantastic. Okay, now I'm shutting this off. It's been a minute and a half.
We have a beer from our home.
Black beer.
It's not black, it's red.
Stop. 1, 2, 3.
Gambe.
Oh, jeez.
That's not so bad. See, what's the problem?
This is it?
That's it. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
There you go. Finish it.
Finally, fine.
America?
Давай.
America.
Oh,
three, two, one.
Молодцы!
You fucking maniacs! I can't believe it! Oh my God!
There's no question about it. This is our favorite part about the morning. These damn noodles, oh my God. Especially this morning. Because, why this morning especially? Because that's the only good thing about this morning. Good God, I had to get up. I believe. We stayed up really late last night. The Russians are a fun group of people. I always knew that to be true, but somehow didn't take it to heart. Now I know. That's right, I'm flirting on camera. We're at Kunming. We paid good money for 3 hours solid sleep on beds in a quiet, dark room. Had some delicious noodles at the airport. Now we are on the bus across the tarmac headed for our plane to Shanghai. In our seats, ready to head out to Shanghai. That's all I got for you. It's already been a long day. Arrived safely in Shanghai after an uneventful flight. We're making our way down the long haul to baggage claim.
to the 32nd floor.
Right, fantastic. Yeah, at nighttime, all I could see was, you know, girders and a little bit of light out there. I couldn't see all this. Nice.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, look at that. Awesome.
Yes.
Have you never been up here?
No.
This difference photograph on the sunshine when it's big.
But it's great to look at. On the other side, which is the view that we were looking at. It's also difficult to focus because there's so much dang smog.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you just see there's some construction going on.
We had a nice morning with Ted, and now Kimberly has met us, and we are hanging out in the plaza by the Science and Technology Museum, walking our way over to the metro. It's a pretty hazy day. It's difficult to see a lot of the cool buildings she wants us to be able to see, but it is still... it's a much more pleasant way to spend a layover than an airport, gotta say.
Hey. We're in Shanghai, and now we're just gonna show the view.
Twin Family Rock. Woo.
Let's be tourists. So are we transferring to 7 now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Find 7.
Follow the arrows.
It is one continuous space. Did take off on time, so we have hope of arriving in Chicago on time.